This is our kitchen wall and I am priming it today. I put drywall, new drywall in, and we got the electrical all updated. And now I'm priming it so then tomorrow I can actually start installing our kitchen. And I'm so excited because we've been living without a kitchen for 2 months. So super excited about this.